Good morning, people of the unknown. Today we are going to play a game from the puzzle pack, I believe it's called. This game is called Scalak. Please correct me if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Seems like it's gonna be pretty fun. I don't know. The 1 minute that I've played it, I didn't actually play it. It was just like loading it up or something like that. I've played some other games like it. Like, I'm gonna play Art of Gravity sometime, and I've played Hook, Naboki, OXXO. That one is just, I'm stuck on it and it's maddening. Push is really fun, I've done that. Zenge, I still want to play. And Scalak is just the one that I've done that one. There's one more also. It is called Baki, and I already beat it. But yeah, so you can get the pack. Each game is like 99 cents or $2 each. And you can actually get the pack altogether for about $9 and some. And it's like 10 games or something. And like I said, about two of them or three of them maybe are $2. So it's a good deal. And if you like games like this, it's a very good purchase. And I highly recommend them. Let's see if it's fun. So they're made by Hamster on Coke Games, which I know is kind of funny name for it, but let's put it at 5. Alright, so just put that there. Alright, so it looks like you're trying to put all of the things together. I like the graphics for it. It's very three-dimensional. It's kind of cool. I like how it plays notes with it too. It's creative. So do I put these together first? No, I bet I put them on. Yeah. Okay. Wonder when it's gonna get hard though, because these always get progressively harder. So. Oh. Pulls it out. That's different. So you can pull shapes out of each other. So it looks like you're just trying to make a bunch of squares, but where do I start with this one? Now you've got to put that. There we go, there's one. There's another. No? Yeah. What? So. This doesn't go in there. It goes right there. So then that goes around. Alright. That wasn't too hard. That wasn't super tough. Oh. Yeah, there we go. I see how it's gonna get harder. Yeah. No, I need it. There we go. Oh, no. There we go. That's what I wanted. So I learned my lesson. It's this one. No, what am I thinking? It's not that. Okay, so you've got to turn that stone. It's this one. There we go. What? Okay, there we go. Oh, no, it's not facing the right way. There we go, much better. Okay. This is tough, not gonna lie. No, that's not right. This one goes like that. That is not what I wanted to do, but I found a side that I actually needed, so that's nice. Okay, so that's all one piece, even with that part there. Same thing there. Okay. So it's gonna be facing this way. No. Other way. There we go. This is taking a surprisingly long time. No. I was right. No, I said it goes the other way. I'm so confused. This is such a confusing
video. But I made a whole cube, so I'm winning. Yay.
Hopefully it doesn't take too long to play this. My hand is getting freaky with it. Oh, now it gets curved. Yeah, no, that doesn't go there. This could go here, though. Nope. There, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's good. Come on, man. Right there. There we go. Dang it, that doesn't work. But that's gotta... No, it doesn't. Dang it. Suck at this. No. No! Alright. Come on. Don't want to have to turn it around every single time. I can't. Is there any way to, Frick. That's good. I'm actually gonna check something real quick. Alright, so I just checked, and Scalak, or however you say it, actually takes about 2 hours to be able to beat. So I am not going to be playing at all today. I'll play for about 20 more minutes, which should be a fourth of the way in. And I might live stream it or do something else for the other parts. This is just an introduction, especially to the pack of games, but specifically this game, of course. But yeah, it's a good game, so I'm gonna continue playing it for a while, but I've got to do some other things. Sorry if this is a little more anticlimactic than you were hoping for this week, but I don't know, I find these sorts of games very relaxing, so maybe it's just me, but I think they're fun, so. Okay. All works together now. Okay. Still, not too hard. Well, there's where the circle goes. Gotta be like the opposite way, right? What am I doing? I don't know. It's not even. It's hard to control this, you know? Alright. There we go. There's that. So now it's just the last one. Ah, there we go. Got it. It's a rectangular prism. Congratulations. This one's gonna take forever. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Now take this off, please. For these sorts of games, you've got to think logically. It's actually... Can I... Okay. Gotta put this on. There we go. Now I can actually think based on that. No. That's gotta... Where are you going? Okay. So the only other place that the cube thing could go is this way, like so. Oh, there we go. So then, no. I'm guessing the triangles go right there. No, stop. There we go, that's what I want. Stop. Stop.
That took a while.
Okay. It's not so hard. Wait, what? No, that's gonna go up here. They go all together. That's kind of weird. So logically, they've gotta go in an order. Can't turn any of this around. Can't turn it around. So logically, where do the things go? The trick with these puzzles is you have to put it in the place that you know. There's always a starting point, and so you know where one thing must go, and so you put it based on that. Alright, so thing that I know must go somewhere is right here. So that's a basis for the rest of it, meaning that I can... I think there's multiple ways to solve this, maybe. Maybe. No. Now this one has to be... because there's nothing right there. You can't put it right there. Such a weird optical illusion, you know? It's weird. Let's look at it. Yeah. It's just weird, because it's like, is that in or out? You can't tell. Unless you put something there, and then you can. Logically, that had to go there. Oh, you can't put that there. What? Wait. Oh, yeah, you can. That's freaky. I don't like that. My brain doesn't. Okay, so. Logically, gotta think logically. It's the only way you can do this. If it doesn't make sense, you can't get it. That's a fact. I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty good at these games. I certainly don't think I'm the best, but, and I hate timed ones. Timed ones get me. But I almost want to do a challenge with somebody, just to see if we could, compete and, see who would win, you know? Like somebody that's actually pretty good at this stuff. I don't know. But, seems like that would be fun. Oh. No, that's on the outside. Ugh. Optical illusion is so weird. Wait, no, that could go somewhere else. There we go. That can't. This now has to go there. That has to go there. You've got to think about where the things have to go. This has to go here. Has to go... No, it can't. That has to go there. And I did it wrong. Dang it. Okay, so this has to go here. This has to go here. But this has to go here. This doesn't have to go here. This has to go here. This can go here, this has to go here. This can go here, so it's not going to be right. But this can't. No, it... This has to go here. So it can't be that. So it can go right there. It can go right there. But this can't go anywhere else. I'm just trying things now. This doesn't have to go here. It can go right here. Ugh. 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 They thought they had me, but they didn't. I got it. I got it, guys. Really like that red. I don't know. It's, oh no. What's this do? Oh, it's just a circuit thing. Okay. That's not so hard. Ooh, I like that effect. Man, that's good stuff right there. Yeah. Alright. Cornerstone. Durr. By the way, I'm playing on max graphics, and I know the resolution's turned down a bit, but nothing else is turned down. I'm playing the game at its max frame rate and resolution and everything, so instead of being 1080p for you, it's 720p, but that should be the only difference. I still have a 60 FPS frame rate. And it's maxed out at 60 right now. Can't get any more than that. So this is the best it looks, except for the resolution, which you can imagine. So, I mean, it's not very nice of me to say that, but my computer couldn't run otherwise. So, you know, sort of gotta sacrifice that. I've got to bring you guys the videos, good quality videos that I can actually edit, that you can actually see the stuff that I can move around and not have to worry about the things like that, you know? So I'm sorry that the frame rate or the resolution isn't the best. Man, I cannot talk today. Anyway. I've had a rough week, honestly. It's, it's not, been going the best for me, but, this was a last minute thing. I didn't plan this video beforehand, so I apologize for that, but, yeah. Oh, nope, you can't, no. Yeah, confusing, this is confusing. So this, where does this have to go? It has to go there. Logically, this has to go here. This has to go here. This here. This here. This here. This here, and this here. Alright, so I did have the first two right. I'm confusing myself. I should stop talking and just do the puzzles. I'm gonna do that for a relaxation video. I think I'm just gonna play games like this because I find them very relaxing, especially the music, you know. But I've been talking too much. I'll shut up here. There we go. That's a good one. I like this one. This one's just... This one's great. It's not sarcastic, I actually enjoy this. this quite a bit. Nope. I was so close to having it perfect, but no, I messed up that one little thing. Still, it was good. One more, this is the last one. It's gonna be a tough one too. No. Oh. Of course I had to choose this one to be the last one. That wasn't too hard, you know. You still get to turn it, so it's just fixed now. Oh, that's weird. Okay. So now the, yeah, now it's just a cube. Now it just works. That's nice. Whew, got it. All right. And see, look, it moved on to a different segment. I'm happy. So anyway, played it for half an hour now. Thank you so much, guys. Really means a lot to me, for you to watch my videos. really means a lot to me. I'm so happy that I can continue to make videos like this because I like making videos for you guys and I love playing games. I would love to continue doing that, and it really helps me out if you give me a like, and especially if you subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell if you do. I know everyone says that, but it's free. You don't have to give me any money or anything, just that, and I get closer to being able to make money without anybody having to give me anything. It would be great if you could do that. If not, or if so, both ways, continue to watch my videos. That helps me out a lot too. Thank you so much. This was Scalak, or Scalak, not exactly sure how it's pronounced. Very good game. It's in a pack of 10 or 9 or something of them, of games pretty much just like this. This has been possibly the hardest of them all. They're pretty easy. They get more ramped up anyway. So that was about 1/4 of the entire game. So you can see that it's kind of long. And I'm not a speedrunner, but I consider myself pretty decent at puzzle games like this. So anyway, if you want to see more, make sure to let me know in the comments below. And I've got to get to editing. Bye. See ya. And thank you again.